Shockingly, I got my first ever DVD from Kazakhstan in the mail today. Finally. Been wanting a DVD from that country. The case feels kind of different, actually. Very interesting.